everything was going to be new for me. And for me to take such a big step and a new challenge, it was very demanding. But I was ready to try to absorb, to learn as quick as possible. And you know, for me was key the determination and the seriousness of the Liverpool, the board and the manager, of course. Rafa called me and he told me exactly what he wanted from me, and he explained what was the project. It wasn't a short-term project, it was a long-term project. So that made my decision easier. And you know, I knew about Liverpool, but I didn't know that much. So it was like new experience, football-wise and as in personal terms as well. To make that effort to adapt somewhere else, it's very, you benefit from that move. And I think that nowadays, from younger ages, they move to other countries and they live very like very mature and very professional lives. And they only get better and better, but that's the football nowadays, it's moving everything so quickly. Oh, Rafa, he's always been very, very ambitious. He had just won La Liga and the UEFA Cup with Valencia, and the expectations were high, but he knew that he had to build the team step by step, not just 1 year. But he was very clear. He wanted me to play in the midfield, try to give control, to play alongside Stevie, alongside Didi, and to try to have more control, because we know how intense and how frenetic can be the Premier League, the long balls, second balls, and trying to adapt with my game to that pace. That was going to be the biggest challenge for me, for my game. The local players, mainly Stevie, Carra, Didi, Sammy, the ones that they had been there for a long time, they accepted me quickly. They saw something on me, I think. That made my welcome warmer and smoother. And I think that it didn't took that long, because I was ready for the challenge, but my main game was to have the ball on my feet, to try to organize, to make the players around me to play better and to help them to make their things. And that didn't change. Yeah, of course, it's important that the players, they welcome you, especially when you have a dressing room like very, very stable, that they have been there for a long time. Stevie, Carra, Didi, Sammy Hippia, those were the leaders of the team. So I had to learn from them, because I was just 22, and I had to gain from their experience. They saw something on me and they welcomed me very, very smoothly, and that made everything easier. And in terms of football, you know, I was ready for the challenge. If you don't cope with the physical side of the Premier League, probably you are not going to make it. And I was ready for that. But of course, trying to play my game, to control, to organize, to make my teammates play better. That was my idea of football. I remember, I don't know, my fifth game with Liverpool, playing against the Invincibles at Anfield, with Patrick Vieira, with Ljungberg, Robert Pires, Henry. That was an amazing team, and we beat them. So in that early, to have such a boost for me, it was wow. This is the game. This is what I like. This is what I love. I want to have an impact. I want to enjoy it. And as well, our games against Chelsea the first year of Jose were like super battles. We beat them in the Champions League semi-final, next year in the FA Cup semi-final, next year in the Champions League semi-final. So it was like every year we were meant to play against each other four times at least. But I love those games against Lampard. He was very competitive, very strong, but very, very, very fair play, very, very honest. So competitive and honest, that's fine with me. We could talk a lot about the road to Istanbul. But along the road, the key day was the game against Olympiacos in the group stage and the last minute goal of Stevie. We were one nil down and we needed three goals. And that was the first magic night at Anfield that I lived. We were attacking to the cup. And I'm sure that they are entitled at least to one goal because the energy and the passion that they delivered that night was unbelievable. And then that mood, that energy against Juventus and against Chelsea was just rocking. Anfield was rocking, and you know, you have to be there to experience such a beautiful night. Probably the last year was the one that we had the better team. I think that we got so many points in the Premier, and we had the feeling that we slipped few points in the early days that at the end we missed to win the title. But as I say, those years, Manu were a great team, Chelsea were a great team, so it was tough competition. But you know, we love those days, but we miss that Premier League that would have been the ice on the cake.